Meet Rebecca. Rebecca loves parks, and when there, she loves spending time at the swings and slides. Rebecca's dad has promised to build her a slide for her birthday, but he has asked her to design the slide. So Rebecca is excited, but also a bit nervous. Let us now look at her garden. Rebecca has a small pool in her garden. She wants the slide to end into the pool. That will be fun, she says. She will use a ladder to climb to the top of the slide. Rebecca loves tall slides, so a slide will be 3 meters from the ground. Her garden is small, and she also shares it with Sultan, her dog, and Titan, her cat, so the slide cannot take too much space. Rebecca has decided that her slide will be 4 meters from the pool. But here is the big question. How long would her slide actually be? She needs to know the answer in order to buy material for it. Who can help her? Thanks to a Greek mathematician named Pythagoras, Rebecca can easily find her answer. Rebecca's slide is a right-angled triangle. The lower leg is 4 meters long. The other leg is 3 meters. The third leg, which Rebecca is most interested in, is called the hypotenuse. So what is the length of the hypotenuse? Rebecca applies Pythagoras Theorem in 3 parts to find the answer. First, she finds the squares of the 2 legs. So the square of 3 is 3 to 3, which is 9. And the square of 4 is 4 into 4, which is 16. She then adds these 2 numbers together. So 9 plus 16 is equal to 25. Now, according to the theorem, the length of the hypotenuse is equal to the square root of 25. And the square root of 25 is 5. Hurrah! Rebecca's just found out the length of her slide. Now why don't you design your own slide and calculate how much material you need for it. But do not forget, the slide has to be a right-angled triangle. All the best!